Hey Buzz, you cannot believe what happened today.